is illegal to post pictures of storms online, authorities in the United Arab Emirates have warned. Posting negative images or rumours about the recent flooding could be punished under the country's cybercrime laws, the Interior Ministry said. Damaging the country's reputation online is punishable with imprisonment and a fine of up to 1 million Emirati dirhams, £189,500, the International Business Times reported.